Imagine yourself living for thousands of years. Imagine the incredible extent of knowledge you would accumulate over that amount of time. Just imagine what kind of crazy plans you would be able to implement with such a long life. With the recent advancements in science, medicine, and technology, it seems that humans will finally be able to considerably increase their lifespan. And in the distant future, immortality may just become a reality. Ever since recorded history, human beings have been fascinated by the idea of living forever. Our study of ancient civilization shows that ancient humans traveled to far and wide places in order to find the fountain of youth. According to mythology, anyone who would drink water from and bathe in the water of the fountain of youth would get his youth restored. There have been many other attempts throughout the ages to find a way to extend life, or better, to become immortal. During the previous centuries, the alchemists have had this belief that one can achieve immortality and maintain the physical body through infinity by the right application of different alchemical processes. The much-famed philosopher's stone and the elixir of life are said to be the pathways to immortality. However, the fact is that despite various attempts throughout history, we do not have any human being who has gained immortality. But now, finally, there is some hope. Many modern-day scientists and researchers think that there is a strong possibility of human beings becoming immortals, or at least getting much longer lifespans, within the next few decades. The scientists are aiming to achieve this amazing feat through four different methods. These are genetic manipulation, transhumanization, achievements in medicine, and the use of artificial intelligence and nanotechnology. In today's video, we take a look at these four possibilities one by one. But before we start, make sure you smash that like button and subscribe to our channel for more awesome videos like this. Let's get started with the very promising field of genetic manipulation. In recent years, we have seen tremendous advancements in the field of genetics. And as the scientists get closer to solving the mysteries of the human genes, we can expect some unthinkable advancements to come in the near future as well. Various mega research projects have been undertaken over the past few decades to understand human genetics. One such project that got a lot of hype, quite deservedly so, was the Human Genome Project. It was an international scientific research project carried out on a large scale with the goal of determining the sequence of human DNA. The project also had the goal of mapping all the genes in the human body. Scientists are now using the knowledge and understanding gained from the Human Genome Project to solve the various genetic problems in human beings. For example, if you could know immediately after the birth of a baby that this baby has a high chance of getting heart disease in the future, due to family history, you could get the genes altered and remove the chances of that baby getting the heart disease. Such advancements in genetics will allow the scientists to gradually be able to remove all the diseases from the human body. An advanced step could be the removal of such genes that cause aging. The elimination of diseases will greatly increase the quality and quantity of human life. And eventually, when the scientists crack the genes that are responsible for aging, we can expect the average human lifespan to increase hundreds of times more than what it is today. That is surely a great future to look forward to. The second way that the researchers are trying to solve the problem of aging and death is through transhumanization, which is the idea that human beings in their current form do not necessarily depict the final development of the species, but rather, it's a comparatively early phase in the development process. Transhumanists believe that through the use of modern technology, we can over time incorporate various machines to replace human organs to grant immortality to the humans. This means that in the future, we could see a superior being that will have the thinking and the emotions of a human, and a highly altered body with different technologies. The recent advancement in modern-day robotic technology is said to be a key step towards transhumanization. If we take a look at the past 20 years or so, we find that we, humans, have become more and more dependent on technology. Smartphones have become an integral part of our lives, and we have started using various tech gadgets like smartwatches and smart glasses. This makes it entirely possible that humans will be incorporating various technologies within their bodies to be able to get better at everything and be able to increase their lifespan. We have already seen scientists being able to connect the human brain with robotic limbs. People are able to control these limbs just like they would control their normal human limbs. Such neuroprosthetic systems are already being used for medical purposes in different parts of the world. In an advanced stage of transhumanism, if you have a heart disease, your heart could be replaced by a tech-based gadget that would serve as your heart, and which could be changed if there was an issue with it. This can theoretically give an unlimited lifespan to human beings. The ultimate stage of transhumanism would be if we could completely get rid of our body in its current physical form. Some scientists believe that this can be achieved by uploading the conscious mind of a human being into an advanced supercomputer. This way, the human being will still exist in the form of its consciousness, and it can have a mechanical body that can be upgraded with time. So, if transhumanism becomes a reality in its ultimate form, the immortality will not be enjoyed by the human body in its current form, as we know it. However, immortality will be enjoyed by the human brain and consciousness with the help of machines. The third way that researchers are trying to improve the human lifespan is through medicines. Over the past few decades, human beings have seen an incredible increase in the average human life expectancy, and this can mostly be credited to advancements in medical science. In the earlier days, people used to die of simple diseases like cholera and malaria. Over time, incredible advancements were made in the field of medical science, and in most of the advanced countries, many such diseases are now non-existent. Today, some of the biggest reasons why humans face death include heart disease and cancer. It is very likely that we will be able to get rid of many such diseases because of advancements in medical science. As the researchers continue to find the cure to some of the most complex diseases, and as the prices of medicines continue to decrease over time, we are likely to see an increase in the average human life expectancy in the coming years. Other than reducing diseases, we can also expect the medical science to provide solutions to the age-old problem of aging. It might just be possible in the future for a person to take a few pills that would ensure the cells in vital organs to repair themselves. Or you might just be able to get a monthly treatment to ensure the repair of the bone structure and the vital organs. Most of the researchers are of the opinion that although it might not be possible in the next few years for humans to achieve immortality through medicines, it is very likely that the average lifespan will increase. And within a century, medical science might just be able to solve the ultimate problem of human death and give human beings immortality. Last but not least, researchers are extremely optimistic about artificial superintelligence and nanotechnology as a means for achieving immortality. The solution to the aging problem and becoming an immortal being might just require help from an intelligence that is far superior from that of human beings. This is where artificial superintelligence and nanotechnology come into play. Almost all the big tech companies in the world are investing heavily into the field of artificial intelligence, and the ultimate goal is to develop the artificial superintelligence. If the scientists are able to develop an artificial superintelligence, it will probably be the biggest advancement in human history. Once the human beings are able to truly create an artificial superintelligence and then control it, we can expect the solution of almost all the problems that the human race faces today. Such intelligence will surely have the solution for human aging, and it will be able to use nanotechnology to cure different diseases in human beings. Nanotechnology could also repair the damaged or aging cells in the human body. With tens of billions of dollars being invested every year, and with thousands of researchers trying to get the breakthrough in artificial intelligence, it seems that it's just a matter of time before we are able to have the unlimited knowledge and problem-solving skills of an artificial superintelligence computer. Hopefully then, we will be able to extend our lifespans for hundreds of thousands of years, and we will be able to realize the centuries-old dream of immortality. Do you think there will ever come a time where humans will be able to live forever without having the fear of death? Would you even want to live forever if you could? Let us know by leaving a comment down below. Other than that, thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next one.